Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. This is going to be part 14 of our Realistically Modded Fallout 4 series. I'm actually going back to using Audacity to record my audio. So that there's not really much compromise in quality. But because I am going to be using Audacity, that does mean I'm going to do do a little more editing with the videos, which I was trying to avoid so I could get them out to you all faster. But I'd rather have quality over quickness. So, in any case, we had just killed Kellogg and we're getting back into it. Let's go.
Hey, got a second?
What's the angle here?
Right.
Dead as can be.
See, so yeah, part 13 was giving me a little trouble with exporting. Did we? I think we already did. Yeah, we already did them. Okay. Open the doors. Actually, I'm curious. Is there anything in the logs? Oh, yeah. Okay. I can't remember
Perfect.
if there was or not. Includes the Pitfall holotape game. All right. Quarter.
Yes.
Always need a quarter.
Bingo.
Damage camera, bobby pin
I really
box.
don't care.
What's our weight at?
Here.
Do a three. All right, we're fine.
Excellent.
I did start my timer this time. So, good job, myself. All right. And we can loot the synths
Whatever.
and stuff before I leave. I guess they're in that room. So, yeah, I was trying to mess with filters and all on
Yes.
OBS and Audacity. And then I tried something else, but apparently that was just a trial for 7 days. And I was like, I'm not even going to bother.
Come
Because,
to
I want something
Papa.
that I can, use frequently. And, so.
You sure managed to find your fair share of trouble, don't you?
I suppose so.
Hey, I'm not one to judge. Honestly, it's just nice to not be doing it alone for a change. In my line of work, things tend to get pretty hairy. I've been shot at, poisoned, nearly executed. Heck, until recently, they called the lockup in Diamond City the Piper Suite. Anything for a story, I suppose.
You've led an exciting life.
Sure have. But honestly, now that I'm out here with you, I feel like I'm just getting started. Getting in trouble is what folks like us do. I mean, you and I are out here putting ourselves at risk so people in the Commonwealth can have a chance at a better life. Not for praise or reward or glory, but because it's right. I just wanted to let you know I'm real happy to be along for the ride.
I wouldn't want it any other way. I like having you close.
All the better to watch each other's
I fucking.
backs. So, you want to get out of here?
No, where are we doing that? I'll see you guys when I get back to that.
I'm game, whatever the
Excellent.
plan is.
I'll just take this.
All right, here we go. If I can not be a complete idiot.
Ah. Sweet. Come to Papa. Sweet.
So as per usual, I'll be able to...
You sure managed to find your fair share of trouble?
I suppose so.
Hey, I'm not one to judge. Honestly, right. I've been shot anything for a story.
You've led an exciting life.
Sure, getting in trouble. I mean, you not for prey. I just...
I wouldn't want it any other way.
Watch me get it.
I like having you close.
Oh, thanks, Blue. That's awfully sweet and unexpected of you. So you want to get out of here?
Yeah, eventually, after I get done looting. Let's pick up the burnt book. I don't know if that's anything. Nope. Burnt books. Literally no reason to carry them.
Curie.
I said this before, but
tell them we are here for science.
It's unless
nothing to worry about.
I just realized I thought Wow, I probably should have had Cosworth doing this mission with me, but whatever.
Yes.
Okay. Ammo, Raxo, bottle.
Hell yeah.
Also, side news, not really relevant to what we're doing, but found out Modern Warfare, the new one, we're not really new, but you know,
we'll all be
the newest.
You are.
It's 200 gigabytes on PC. Yeah, it's quite a bit of space. I had to install it on a separate hard drive.
Can't break the code. Hacking this is being.
Oh, okay. So we're gonna do. No?
On me. Security's too tight.
I could have swore it must have been when I was the first time I recorded these episodes. Right? Well, because I didn't do this in the exact same order.
Oh, hell yeah.
Excellent. When I recorded these episodes the first time, like when I did this mission, it was probably part 12 or 13 originally, but like I said,
hey, Curie.
Had issues, and so we did them, but
that's it.
But I could have swore I was able to get in there, so that's why I was confused, because I wasn't sure exactly which playthrough it was, but we can use our perk anyway. Armor, not melee. Not going to do Strongback just yet. Can't do good not. Probably armor. Well. Well, no, we also need science. Yeah, we can start on science. Okay. Maybe. Oh, yeah. So I was going the right way to going back and looting stuff. Anything. I don't know.
Hey.
Also, I've been thinking about the title for this playlist, of Realistically Modded. I'm thinking maybe it's not really realistic. It's just my version of a modded Fallout 4, so I don't know. I'm thinking about just taking out the realistically part and just making it modded Fallout 4.
Piper.
Shoot.
Actually, it was nothing. Never mind.
But I don't know. Oh.
Bingo.
20%, 25% critical damage with energy weapons. I don't know if I ever picked it up before. Not in there. Milk bottle.
You must be. Where did you go?
What do you want?
I didn't think there was anyone still here.
Is that the best you can do? Up yours. Bingo. I really don't care. Excellent.
I did not think there was any more. Sure.
Excellent.
I know I didn't loot any of this stuff because, you know, I know we were in I was in a rush to
bingo
get this done before the episode ended, and I kept dying.
Hell yeah. Come to Papa. I'll Ooh. Just take this.
What was that? Is it peril? Was it boob something? Yeah. Two agility. What's the one I have now? Plus 50, minus one agility. Damage resistance 20. Wait, why is it saying plus if I have it on? Oh, that's saying plus two. Huh. Yeah, so it's not worth it. Export. Sadistic. Chainsaw. Persists. No. Consists. Nope. We can do some of these. Wow. Is that it? Oh no, this is one right here. Yeah. Oh no, I already used that one. What about this one? No. Okay, so that's it. So caravans, stemming. It's gotta be this one then, right? No. No, that's not that one. What? All that's left is traveled, right? No. I tried caravans. I just tried stemming. Consists. What? It wasn't chainsaw. Well, I guess I technically didn't try. Am I missing a word? Am I blind? No, there's nothing else there. Huh? Oh, it has a C in common. Oh!
Remember exercise. Too much time on the terminal is not healthy.
Come to Papa.
Are you Papa, though?
Bingo.
Now, what's our weight up? 417. All right, so we still got a little bit of space. Okay, so I'm still thinking about it, but I think I'm probably going to end up changing the series name to just modded Fallout 4 playthrough. Because I saw this brief preview of someone else's Fallout 4 series. Or not series, but like a little clip they uploaded to Reddit. And it looked really fucking cool. It looked cool. So, I mean, theirs is probably be more... I mean, theirs was definitely more realistic than mine was, because they had the gas mask and the filter for it and all. So I thought that was really cool. And... I don't know. So maybe not entirely realistic version, but definitely just a modded version.
You should talk to the governor. The military here is quite primitive.
Can't imagine.
Can't imagine why. Alright. I think there was a... Oh, no, I was supposed to go the other way. Apparently, it has to be this way. Have I already did all this? Yes, okay. I apologize, you know I have, like, very bad memory. And I also just want to make sure I'm being thorough, and I'm back here.
Nice. Whatever.
Oh, well, not back here.
Hey.
Okay, I need to give you some... I guess weapons. And apparel. That should be good enough.
Hell yeah. Hopefully.
I don't know.
It's come to Papa.
So yeah, this is gonna be a basically looting episode, at least the beginning of this part. I don't really know what else we're gonna be doing. I guess we'll just talk to I was gonna say Nick Fury, but Nick Valentine. After I drop everything off. Is this the way we came in? Oh, it is, okay. I thought this was going to take me outside, that's why I wasn't entirely sure. I meant a bucket. For all my purposes and needs. Or needs and purposes, whichever way it goes. I don't know. 335. Oh, we're at 335. Oh, okay. Wait, really?
Oh. Come to Papa.
Yeah, I know that I didn't
Hell yeah.
Loot everything because I knew that I wouldn't be able to grab everything. So, I knew there was no point. Although soon we probably are going to be starting the Automatron DLC, probably in the next few episodes, if not in the next two or so. Because, like I said, I don't know how far we're going to be getting before I start it. I mean, maybe we should wait. I should wait until after I do the deal campaign, but I don't know how long that's going to take. So, like, I don't. And I'm probably going to be siding with the Institute, you know, helping them out. But
excellent.
I don't know.
I'm good at that.
Because that's what, like, I typically do.
Maybe next time you're in my house, I need to keep an eye on you. Good.
Something like that.
Yeah.
Nice.
Something like that. But yeah, I do typically go for the stick with the Institute side. So they both have one in common. Elder Lush. I don't know. Okay. There we go. There's one. I was gonna say. I mean, still, like, is there only one? Like, really? Wow. Like I said, so it's not P. It doesn't have P in common. It's not that. Deems. Nope. Blind.
Yes.
Yeah.
Powering up. Protectron on duty. Antisocial behavior will not be tolerated.
I'm aware of that, yes. Nice. This ends now.
This is so violent.
Oh, she was shooting. Nice. I was like, huh?
Broken. Door's chained up on the other end. Yes.
Oh no, whatever will we do? Not a suitcase.
Yes, bingo.
Not gonna talk about it. No. Not sure what you mean by troubles, but I mean, I guess, yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Safe, all right. Cool, appreciate it, game. Or I should say lock, whatever, safe, whatever. There we go.
Got it. Sweet. Bingo. What are you thinking about?
Why did they have to build all this? They were just gonna nuke it.
You really have to ask?
Wait, what? What do you mean? What? Is she implying that we nuked ourselves? A Bunsen burner. Circuit, can always use those. Another lock. Cool, love it.
How do you find a
reason? I don't know. Up yours.
Definitely did not see that. But as soon as I heard it, I was like, oh shit. I done fucked up. Alright. Let's get some radio on. To give
the minute
her some stuff. Hey. Let's give her some junk.
I thought they were kind of done for. It sounds kind of crazy.
A little bit.
Point the way.
If it were real, it would be super dangerous.
Like I give a shit.
If you found out a family member was suffering from a addiction, you might, I don't know, have an intervention. Or,
all right.
I guess.
Let's leave because we are done. How do we get out? Okay, hold on. So you don't. Okay, so we come in. Oh.
I'll just take this.
So we come in, not from here. Coming from somewhere over here, I think. No. Where did we go in from? Give me a second. I need to. I can figure this out. Now we go here. This isn't even the floor, is it? I think it's the floor up.
No.
Isn't it?
Be careful.
Don't worry. I'll be careful.
No, I won't. Yeah, that explains it. I was like... This makes more sense.
Excellent.
Okay. Yeah, I think we looted everything. That was just about... Maybe not. There we go.
Sweet, sweet.
All right. Or do 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 do. Coffee pots. That's an awfully hot coffee pot.
Mine now.
Please don't hate me. Well, I hate myself, so it's okay. Fuck it, why not, you know? Oh, we missed the magazine. Let's take weapons, probably do 5% for critical. See, all these critical damage things, like, I don't use critical hits or anything. I really don't. Like, I don't really use VATS. But, I mean, I do sometimes, but I don't... I'm not carrying too much. But, that's okay, we can give Piper some more stuff. Oh, that's the exit. Another lock. Fuck. There we go.
That's it. Hell yeah.
Anything? No. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and give Piper our stuff.
I really don't care.
There she is.
Looking for something specific?
Not really. Ah, cool. Where's the ladder? In here? Back here? Somewhere? Yeah. There we go. Alright, got that done. FPS though.
Hey, got a sec.
What's the story?
You're starting to worry me.
Okay, so several things just happened, and none of them was the one I was expecting. Oh.
Take that. Hell yeah.
Oh, that's right. Carrying too much. Fuck. Take your shit back. Oh, gunners. Oh. But y'all got the stuff I want. ass.
I lost them. I don't see anything. Think we're okay.
Huh? Who's that? Oh, it's a Minuteman. Oh.
They're on.
My primary office. He's not come back.
You're dead.
Sorry. I'm glad that's over with.
Harness.
We'll all be better off without you around.
Okay, so he's got most of the stuff I want. Who is the... or where?
Sweet. Hell yeah. Okay. Suits me fine. Dead as can be.
Stimpak.
I think we're done for now.
Okay, so what happened to the Brotherhood coming in and
like I give a shit.
Like I must be missing something, but
I'll just take this.
Okay, is that the guy that died from the explosion? Seems like it. Alright. I guess in that case, we'll have to drop our stuff off and come back. Because I want that combat armor. That combat armor is what I use until the Far Harbor DLC armor. In case you don't know, Far Harbor DLC has the best armor in the game. Not modded. You know, non-modded armor. It's
nice.
Armor that comes with the DLC is the best you can get.
Hey there.
You need vanilla. Something. Let Heads me up. Know.
Give me all your shit.
Heads up.
Sure. Take a peek.
Give me most of your shit. I think I just gave you junk.
This belongs in the garbage can, yes?
You keep saying shit like that, you're going to be in the garbage can. Yes? Asshole. Alright. So first, aid. A dick doll. I'm gonna keep one in here, in case I ever need it. Legendary stuff first, actually. Legendary.
I've got some news. Well, more of a rumor, really.
Legendary.
That's kind of like news, like without the commitment. Anyway.
That's not
it's about a vault here in the Commonwealth. So there's that vault. It's,
how's it going?
And it stays pretty much closed all the time, right? Well, the rumor that I have heard.
It's nice to see there's still some folks with sense.
There was some kind of disease outbreak.
Oh, they're talking about Vault 81.
I don't really know how serious it is. Whatever, but you might want to think about. The vault, I mean. Avoiding the vault. Only so much you can do to avoid diseases.
Oh, wait. Right. That's combat armor. I have combat armor army.
I guess maybe it was pretty bad there.
So it's towards the S. I don't know if I just put combat armor in here, but I put something in here.
Well, they're better now. Yeah. I just broke what I was going to play. So...
Alright. And then aid. Corn. Tub flower. Dummy. Water. Salisbury steak. I don't know if I can do anything with it, but I guess we'll find out. That's it.
Thanks, Piper. That's sweet of you.
And then in here is going to be... three jet, three radaway, two radex. Actually, we're going to take one because whatever, like I said, whatever we have extra, it's going to be for sale. I'm going to keep 10 of everything in here, and then everything after that is going to be for sale. Yeah, what am I doing? Boom, boom, boom.
I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine? What happens?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
You know you can get hurt that way, Daniel?
I'll keep one. I'll keep a stealth boy, but I don't typically use them. So, I'm not going to keep it on me. But, oh, Molotovs. Molotovs as well. And then a frag. And then... let's go ahead and...
the farm's not much. But it's something.
Hey, how's it going?
Didn't expect help from a stranger. Thanks.
Okay, I guess nothing's ready.
You think we can hold this place, General?
Okay, yeah, I'm ready. Cool. That's fine.
Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing. I ain't heard nothing.
Fine, rude ass. Alright, I'm actually going to take that right away. Because... I'm going to use it. And then we're going to put on the... combat armor. It's our leg. Right leg, right? It's right leg. Yeah, right leg. Okay. 2, 5, 9. Yeah. So yeah. Combat armor is what you typically would want to use in the meantime. Whenever you get it. We're gonna put that in there. And then everything we can cook.
Hell yeah. Come to Papa.
Okay.
Anything you want to talk about?
What a pleasant surprise.
Yes. Yes, I am.
I don't know if she was talking about us, but okay. What are these worth? 50? Okay. Yeah, why not? Not like I use brain fungus for anything else, right? Oh, shit. No. What's worth the most?
How are you doing?
Need
refreshing
something?
Beverage.
All you gotta do is ask.
I can make a couple of these.
Sweet.
Hell yeah. And also, I guess I might as well use... or make a couple of these. Don't need them just yet. But... I guess it is worth the most. Cutting fluid. Alright. Store the junk. And then store the aid or whatever else we have. Boom, 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 boom. You reach the spot where your fortune lies. You find it's been staked by 17. Oh, we don't favorite the robot repair kits. You just keep them on you. Alright. Then real quick, we're going to go back to Fort. Or I should have gone to the filling station, but whatever. I don't know why we didn't get the Brotherhood of Steel coming in. I don't know why. To be completely honest. Is it because we didn't go out the proper way? Surely not. Surely that's not why. Let's find out. Let's find out if that's why. So we're not going to do everything we did up to where we are. We're just gonna see if we leave essentially right now. If the Brotherhood of Steel come out. Was this the wrong way? No. Was it the wrong way? I don't know. I feel like the way out was, let's see. No, this obviously is. No, we came in this way. So we would need to go this way. Right. I was like, this doesn't seem right.
Hey, Piper.
Huh?
Nice. Sorry.
Oh. My game was going on. It's taking so long. All you gotta do is just complain. Oh! Is it because of the way we exited? Or maybe it's because of how long we took to get out. But in any case, this is what was supposed to happen. So. Did we not get that? What? I am confused. Do we have that quest?
Hey,
okay.
Actually, then that is nothing. Never mind.
To me, begs the question, if I do go out that way, does it do it then? I don't know. It shouldn't take us too long, because all we gotta do is, this and that. What the hell was that? I just saw blue. I was like, what the fuck? The glowing... Is that the glowing stick? I don't know what that is. And I'm hella curious. Alright, so all we're going to do is we're going to go through the same way we're supposed to go out. And Let's see what happens. And obviously, it won't take us long because we just gotta run through the building. If that doesn't work, then I don't know. I need the light. See, it has that marked as the exit.
That was the ink spot.
Oh, okay, I was like, is this closed?
But the crying. Because that part never, well, it never really stops. I mean, the song.
I've never not had the Brotherhood show up. So, like I said, it might have just been. But I mean, even still, we still didn't get the quest or anything, so I don't know. Now it's showing this exit. So what quest is it showing? No, it's just saying discussion finals with Nick. Okay. So you take the extinguisher.
So, some recent activity in, here, in Diamond City that you...
Bingo.
I've heard, I mean, it seems that Nick Valentine is looking into some former residents of Diamond City. There was a house in, it was in the West Stands, and there was a guy and a kid.
I don't know. Oh, okay.
How's it going?
What's going on?
Sweet.
What's up?
Well, I guess
what's poppin'?
Something funny about the whole thing.
Poppin' lockin'.
Not haha funny.
Whatever.
Saw the guy, and he looked, sort of scared.
Ah!
Well, I don't really know much more than that.
So it is the exit. What? that makes a difference?
People of the Commonwealth.
Or the guards.
Do not interfere. Our intentions are peaceful.
I swear on like every episode I'm wrong, and I hate it. I don't understand why I go on every episode. I don't understand why the fucking exit makes a difference. I mean, yeah, it's true. I've never not taken that exit before when leaving, but... what? Wow. I just need to find.
Well, there's a classic.
See, you have pictures of that? Is that what she just said? About fusion cells? Yeah.
Come to Papa. Excellent. Nice.
I gotta be honest, I looked a little staged, but I mean, you know, whatever.
Sweet.
I guess.
Yes. Mine now.
Okay, they're over here.
Hell yeah.
Let's just take their shit.
Bingo. Yes.
So I guess, yeah, this is just gonna be a looting episode. Because we're getting low on time anyway, so there's not gonna be much more space for us to do stuff. Or time. I know this game did not.
Yes, come to Papa.
Are you for real? Apparently, it despawned the things I... Literally, the specifically... All the things I didn't want it to despawn. When, to be honest, I didn't even know if it did despawn things. Oh, there goes that then. Can I take these? No. But I might as well activate this while I'm here. What is over here?
Sweet.
Let me take it, asshole. Can I take this tank? There's a bunker down there. I want to know. Oh, also, this is our sky. I don't know if I ever showed it off or not. But...
That's sweet of you.
I want to know what the hell that green glowing shit was. There it is. I don't know what that was, but we're going to have to figure that out some other time. What was it? I thought that was a peep or something passing by. I was like, what the hell? I can't believe it despawned the... That's frustrating. And it wasn't even just one of them or anything. It was all of three of them. All three of them. It despawned.
Hey, thanks for stopping by.
Like,
hey,
like you don't what have anything. Do you want? Yeah, I didn't give you anything. Six crank. Did I just? First you say you do, and I'm pretty sure I just. Put in something I wasn't supposed to. Yeah, right arm. It was L something. Now you wanna play,
and then it's no. And when you say you stay, yes. You're undecided
now. So what are you gonna do? Okay. I guess we can get. Let's.
Hell yeah.
Let's just go talk to Nick. Just cause, so we can get started. On the campaign. Or...
Look, I'm telling you, it ain't just a storm.
That's the Far Harbor DLC. That settlement on the coast west. Wiped out.
Hey.
We're gonna turn off the radio though.
How about I introduce you to my confidential informant? Oh, Takahashi. Thank you for meeting me here. No. Well, we've been traveling.
No
here
funny
for
business.
Ages. Sorry, Blue. The jig is up. Takahashi told me everything. Web of lies. Gone. I mean, I bet
your
name's not
even
blue, is it?
Hey there.
What? I hope you have no need of this steel pack, but just in case.
Thank you.
Did you actually give me a steel pack?
Hey.
Rough night last night? You can get your
hey.
Compassion
hey,
from the boots.
Do you need something?
That was all.
As you say.
I don't even know if she gave me the steel pack or not. Alright, we're going to talk to Nick. I was going to say Fury again. Nick. We're going to talk to Nick, and then after that, we'll probably have to end the episode.
Nick.
Where's your son? What happened?
Oh, my God.
You were right, Nick. Kellogg did have my son. But that wasn't all. He was working with the Institute. He gave them Sean.
The Institute? Oh, boy.
You were with me!
Truly, that makes things considerably more complicated.
He ain't kidding. Heck, Nick's a synth, and even he doesn't know how to get in.
No synth does. Security protocols strip those memories out.
I need to find a way.
I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now. The Commonwealth's boogeyman. Feared and hated by everyone.
True enough.
Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night, and sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us that they're out there. But to this day, there's one thing nobody really knows.
Where the Institute actually is, or how to get in.
Exactly. But there's one person who has to know, right? The guy who just handed them Sean.
Kellogg. Huh.
Whatever you're thinking, it doesn't matter. He's dead.
Yeah. Figures the Institute's only man on the outside wouldn't be the type to be taken alive.
So, a murderer and a kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an avenging parent. Huh. Be a great ending if we didn't still have the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth to solve.
He wasn't gonna talk, even if I had a way of bringing him alive.
Gets his brains blown out. Huh. His brains. You know, we may not need the man at all.
You're talking crazy here, Nick. Got a fault in the old subroutines?
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den. Relive the past moments in your mind as clear as the day they happened. If anyone could get a dead brain to sing, it'll be Dr. Amari, the mind behind the memories.
I hope you're right, Nick.
Let's see. I guess we're gonna need a piece of Kellogg's brain. Enough gray matter to bring to Amari and find out if this is going to work.
Jesus, Nick! Gross! Seriously?
I know it's grisly, but what choice do we have? We got no leads, nothing. That old Merc's brain just might have all the secrets we need to know.
Actually, I think I already have something. Kellogg had this thing attached to his head.
Cybernetics, huh? We may have just won the lottery.
Whether we're riding this crazy brain train or not, we can't all go running across the Commonwealth. So, who's coming with you?
I have to go to the Memory Den either way, if I'm going to introduce you to Amari. But if you want to head there together, just say so.
I already have someone with me. I'll meet you there, Nick.
All right. See you at the den. Don't worry. We're going to get your boy back. Just a few more steps.
Well, you two are out. I'm gonna do some more research. I'll be at the public if you need me.
Huh?
Hi.
You know, the Institute...
Brad. That Brotherhood airship is hard to miss.
Yeah, the Brotherhood of Steel doesn't do subtle. From what I've heard, they take whatever they want.
I didn't realize that that was an actual dialogue. I thought that was just bullshit. Whatever.
Especially if it's high tech. They just might have the muscle to give the Institute a run for their money, but they're... Let's just say they have their own agenda.
I should get going.
All right.
I was like, who is that?
Baseball game? How exciting!
You're starting to worry me.
Alright. But in any case, that's going to have to end the episode here. I don't know how the editing is going to turn out. I don't know if the audio is going to be any good. I'll do my best. But in any case, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Adios.